They certainly know how to party. The Gypsy Festival at the village of Kesteshti is a carnival of feasting and merriment. Indulge in some medieval style decadence. Where the good life means a full belly and lots of bling.
Ei știu să se distreze, pentru că sunt născuți în muzică, sunt născuți în cântec. Copilul de când s-a născut și până când moare, e născut în muzică, e născut în distracții.
The gypsies are arguably Europe's most despised minority, commonly maligned as dirty pickpockets and thieves. Even the term gypsy is a centuries-old misunderstanding, based on the notion that these travellers were from Egypt, hence the misnomer gypsy. In fact, their ancestors came from northern India, and the name they call themselves in their own language, Roma, is slowly taking hold. About 8 million Roma are spread throughout Europe. Romania is home to the largest population, up to 2 million. It's here that you'll meet the gypsy elite, like Florin Cioba. He's a politician, a businessman, a preacher, and wait, there's more, because he's also His Royal Highness, the King of the Roma.
Eu ca rege, în primul rând, lupt pentru apărarea drepturilor. Pentru că romii trebuie să aibă un simbol în care cred. Un om care știe că este de partea lor și luptă pentru ei.
I've been granted a royal audience. The king's palace in the town of Sibiu is a three-story mansion with a throne room adorned with portraits of his late father. The first King Cioba survived a Nazi concentration camp and went on to fight for his people's rights. He crowned himself king in the early 90s, and his son inherited the title. The king wears his trappings of office on special occasions, like his daughter's wedding 4 years ago. But the joyous event became a European-wide scandal because the princess was just 12 years old.
Dar în sens ce o făceau pentru a putea să leagă legături cu familii de mici, să leagă copiii, ca când vor crește un pic mai mare, copiii să aibă deja un viitor.
The king has since agreed that the Roma custom of child marriage is out of date, however well-intentioned. The King of the Roma isn't the only monarch in the neighbourhood. there's another ruler to meet. Just around the corner, barely half a kilometre down the road, a man who claims to be the real leader of the gypsies. He is the self-declared emperor of all Roma everywhere, Iulian Radulescu. The emperor is the king's cousin and his biggest rival.
Pe oricare îl vreți întreba, eu sunt cel mai mare lider. Așa spun fiecare.
The emperor says he has the noble blood to prove it. His father was a prominent gypsy chieftain too. His long-running feud with the king has descended to the level of personal slur.
Ca un cocoș pe un gard, să cocotăcească pe gard, acolo se spune, eu sunt cel mai mare cocoș. L-am trimis de 3-4 ori să se ducă la Mina Minovici, la Institutul de Boli Nervoase, să se verifice dacă este apt sau nu.
Ori și cine poate să spună asta este? Există și regele fotbalului Hagi, există și regele Berii, există și regele hoților de buzunare. Dar nu asta, deci din noi ne trag, eu mă trag dintr-o familie care au condus această etnie și toată lumea știe că un regele adevărat este Cioaba.
Both the king and the emperor have a loyal following, but their conflict lies at the upper echelon of a society that lives on the fringes. The Roma are traditionally divided into clans according to their work, like making pots. Some groups have a distinctive look, more like a Mexican amigo than a resident of Europe. The craftsmen here at Breteuil once sold their wares from village to village, but they've given up the travelling life to set up shop at home. They eke out a living day by day and dismiss the king and the emperor as self-serving businessmen.
Deci el se ține că e pre regele Cioabă. Și regele pe al lor. Deci el face în sine pentru al lor. Ei sunt altă nație, cu totul altă nație. El zice la vedere că ne ține parte și ne face ceva pentru noi, dar absolut nimic.
Ce se poate face pentru ei? Ei crede că îi așteaptă că poate vine cineva cu saci de bani și le dă. Acest lucru nu se va întâmpla niciodată.
At the gypsy ghetto in the Romanian capital Bucharest, the poverty is palpable. It's unlikely that there's ever been a royal visit to the streets of Zabrauts. There's no music and no feasting. Instead, there's an atmosphere of menace and desperation more fitting to a war zone. The children play among garbage, and some of them spend their days sniffing paint. The Dumitru family is about to move into a new apartment in the area. It's just one small room.
Te desconsideră multă lume, dar ce nu mă interesează. Dacă lucrez cu ziua, găsești. Dacă nu, mă duc să mă angajez la o firmă, îmi dă muncă ca mereu, n-am putut. Șere că ești rom, pe oriunde că ești școală, că tu ce deși pagă mult. Dacă nu le dai și pagă, nu faci nimic.
Life is a struggle at every step. But their lives are further complicated because Ilya is Roma and his wife Camelia is Romanian. In their relationship, they've found love and tolerance. But prejudice is much more common between the two races, and Camelia sees the effects of it every day on her husband and daughter.
De furie, normal că nu, deci nu li se dă șansa să arate ce pot. Deci nu li se dă unora chiar nu li se dă nicio șansă.
Some have made their own chances. At the town of Buzescu in Romania's south, the main street is a gypsy millionaire's row. The Roma here make good money out of the metal business, another traditional trade. But overt displays of wealth like this contradict the genuine plight of less fortunate Roma. The gypsies' dueling aristocrats at least agree on one thing. Both defend the innate decency of their people.
Sunt oameni buni, oameni prietenoși.
Nu e un popor răuvoitor celorlalți. E un popor primitor.
Fortune told for the Roma has often been bleak. But these outsiders have also proved themselves to be survivors, enduring inequity and injustice while remaining free. In spirit, at least. She did.